verify that you are the owner of the domain, you will have three options. In the first option, choose the brand of the domain you will use. For each different brand domain, there is a user manual to install on the console. For the second option, you will have to go to your domain's provider site to add the contour records and come back to this page to verify that you are the owner of the domain. For the third option, you can choose your text file to add in the domain for verification. Once the domain is approved, it is important to connect your Microsoft Exchange services within the console. If you want to purchase your domain within the Microsoft 365 console, go to the Domain tab and select Buy a Domain. Remember that you cannot purchase a domain in the M365 console with a trial version. You must use a license provided by your Microsoft provider. Once you have purchased your domain in the Microsoft Management Console, it is important that you provide the requested information. Finally, you will be asked for payment information to obtain your domain. Once done, you are ready to use it in your Microsoft account. We recommend you access the domain website to verify the purchase. Now, your users will get the new domain address, and you can provide the new email addresses by exporting the data in an Excel list. It is important to mention that they will be able to access Microsoft applications with the new email address.